Hello and welcome to Happy Salad Video Thing with Zac and Rob.
Yep.
We're playing some more Sonic Heroes.
Yep, it's time for fucking Team Dark. Let's find out what the fuck is actually going on with Shadow. Because
why is he alive?
Prepare yourself for story, I guess.
Pretty sure.
Probably start with story, right?
Pretty sure they won't tell us why he's alive.
Well, they...
They'll just be like, oh, hey, Shadow.
I'm pretty sure there's a scene where they break him out of, like, a vat or something. That's what I remember.
What, he's just, like, casually battering himself.
He's doing Rouge things.
Where's the saxophone jazz? I mean, I know that was a Sonic X thing, but you know, every time she was on screen, it's like saxophone jazz.
See, there you go, he's just in a bat.
There it is. No, and Gamma's just there.
It's Omega, not Gamma.
No, Omega. It's like, I didn't mean to explode the place.
Stay here!
It's not a robot.
That's really bad timing, because if you think Shadow's a robot.
He's not actually shooting Shadow, though.
He's also not shooting virtually anything. Well, okay.
She's tired for some reason, even though she just sort of sat there.
Some more explanation, please.
So,
do you?
You're mad at Eggman for sealing you in this room. Oh, is it that?
Wow,
simple?
He's a guard ring on. That's disastrous. Remember anything? Then it settles. Now you two
make up, so we can start looking for Eggman together. Okay, so the story is there's no story at all.
The story is apparently Omega is slightly angry about doing his job.
You think that maybe that was like a gun or someone had like appropriated like those style of robots to feel like, oh, actually, you know what, now we've got Shadow in storage, we'll try and keep Eggman from releasing him again.
Well, it's in Eggman's base though.
No.
So it's like Eggman...
Eggman's keeping
Shadow somehow.
Yeah. I don't know, he built a death egg several times, he could probably catch Shadow out of the air somehow in space. Yeah.
Well, this is all the same so far.
Well, actually, we don't know if he even caught him, he just sort of disappeared, right? And then in Sonic Adventure 2, it's like, oh.
I don't really remember what exactly happened.
So, do they basically control the same?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. I think it's a bit of a cop out.
I think Gamma's like punch thing is slightly more direct. Like it's a rocket punch.
Mm.
You fire from directly at the target rather than the dummy.
Is this level any different?
Not as far as I remember.
Okay. Well, we're going to be seeing a whole lot of the same thing with slightly different colours on the screen.
Yeah.
Maybe a bit more pink.
Oh, okay, his level 3 combo is just like rotating guns for you. Like, fuck.
Okay.
To activate Team Blast, Chaos Inferno, press the Z button.
Chaos Inferno.
Some kind of animation that happens in there every night.
Yeah.
Mobilize the enemies, but only for the amount of energy. Let's see how that works.
Wait, something about the only for the amount of energy in the gate. What? What is he talking about? Control. Something about gauges? Wow.
Well, there you go.
Wait, so once again, Rouge doesn't do anything really, just sort of.
Sits on top of Gamma.
Yeah.
Omega. Well, I'm gonna keep calling you Gamma.
Yeah. It kind of makes his gun pink. Maybe that's her power.
Yeah, I guess.
It's like, I'm gonna use my pinkness to up the pink levels. Although she still sort of goes yellow when she's flying. Shadow's yellow.
Yeah, Shadow's yellow. What? He's always yellow. His ball was always yellow in like the other games.
I guess you're right. That doesn't make any sense though, not when any part of him is yellow. It should be like
it's probably
just
the
black
shoes, right?
Or red. It should be red. Well, I guess the shoes have a little bit of yellow.
Yeah, the jet shoe trail. Leveled up flamethrowers.
Kill.
to Omega.
Annihilate charge. He does sound a bit like there's a character in Skullgirls called Robo Fortune, which is basically a robot version of one of the characters.
Sounds like it.
called Fortune, or Miss Fortune, so that version of it is basically just spewing like stupid one-liners the entire time, like ow, naturally. Attack, detach head.
Wait, this doesn't look like anything.
No.
I was even a foundry pointless dead end.
Yep, you've
Where exactly am I trying to get here? Which way is the gun?
There's a help block. I don't remember this bit. I'll take it from here!
Sharon, there's just like...
The scriptwriter got bored here, basically.
Right, so, after only writing like 3 lines for all the other teams.
Yeah. We'll just have the. Wait, does he always say annihilation when you swip to it?
When you
swip to
him.
Yeah.
Just watch this. I guess I'm up.
He's quite one track, this Omega fella. Just wants to murder everything.
He starts by being like, destroy all Eggman robots! It's like, that'd be helpful.
He's the Doom guy of the Sonic world, basically. He has no other motive. He has no motive.
Well, apparently.
What did he say?
He said worthless consumer models. Okay. I don't think any of Ron Paybread's robots are like consumer grade.
No. Probably sub-consumer grade. I'll take it from here. But they're not quite Apple.
Hey, I think we can use that cannon to go up.
Okay. Here we are in the buggy. Oh, I remember that sound of it. Oh, you were slow by maybe 2 frames. What's going on with your teammates? Sort of pinballing about.
That they always are. That was a bit.
Useless heaps of metal. I'll eliminate
them all. Please do.
Take this!
Well, at least fire is slightly less.
Yeah. He actually has the ability, as it turns out, to show some level of intonation in his robot voice. Like, fire! As opposed to just,
No, not that much. Nope. Try that again. Screw you guys.
See the victory pose? It's...
very lazy.
Yeah. I'm not really feeling their intent here.
No.
They're just sort of like, yeah, I'm just sort of here.
And they didn't even change the colours of the things.
Yeah.
It was
the same on the, on the level indicator in the corner. It's still...
That's a C. You got through that really well.
Apart from we spent a lot of time jiggling around that ruin, we didn't know how to raise.
That was hardly like 20 seconds.
Time for some orbs.
Get them orbs.
Multi-link. Boy link. Get my links. Why are they links? It's getting a bit framey in here for some reason.
For some reason, yes.
Yeah, because Sonic, I guess.
Yes.
I should point out, we're now running this on my brand new ultra powerful PC, and it's still doing this. What's going on?
Jows! No, I wanted that one as well. No, I didn't want that one.
Wait,
is the emerald?
I'm not even sure it's an emerald challenge.
No, I'm not sure it is either. Maybe you just get bonus stages without emeralds somehow.
Yeah. Maybe only Sonic can get the emeralds. Maybe this is something else.
Well, yeah, but in the like special missions list, it had them from all the other teams as well.
Maybe it's a good... In case you couldn't? You didn't get it the first time? I don't know. But we have got it, so...
Oh, that's true, I guess. If it's the same emerald challenge, then maybe you don't get the emerald.
As you say, we probably haven't got it on air, is the thing. Zach went and did a test.
I did one of them, yes.
Yeah, and got one of them. So if it's that one, then that might be why we're seeing that.
I guess.
Live.
Well, that's good too.
Well, we might need those. Yeah. Why does the gauge not fit in the box?
Well, that might be because of the weird resolution of running it out.
Probably. Don't forget it.
It's like, don't be interested in these ancient ruins around Eggman.
They're surprisingly clean for ancient ruins. You know, they're so white. I suppose if the climate's a bit like, I don't know. You know those Greek-style buildings, right? That they're always so white and all that stuff. Do you reckon they made, like... Do you reckon they clean those? Or...
They repaint them, right?
Okay, right. Useless heaps of metal. Because, you know, if these are ancient ruins, I don't know if anyone's going around repainting the ancient paint. Oh, unless in this world, I don't know, maybe like, if we were ignoring the human element to, like, recent Sonic stories, like, maybe actually to their ancient is like, oh, you know what, just a few years, right, because of animal life cycles. So it's like ancient, and, no, this is actually like 10 years old, at most.
I just haven't seen, like, harder yet.
No. Doesn't seem any different at all.
Level up!
That was a very enthusiastic level up.
Oh, level up! Shadow is suddenly interested in...
More interested than he ever was in Chaos Emeralds and Chaos Control, which is sort of like, ooh! I got a mysterious blue orb!
Level up!
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Wait,
what's that? Blue glow.
I guess, is that the light source from the
Oops.
Sign?
Nope, didn't mean to do that.
It took time to listen to that sound.
Nope.
Always get a checkpoint.
Yeah.
You never know when it's going to screw you up.
Never know what's going to happen. For some reason, obviously, Omega is well light.
Yeah. But only when in triangle formation, of course.
I guess.
Because that's how that works.
We're going to be hearing that a lot.
Yeah.
Just watch this.
I'm trying to think of how many lines of dialogue they had for Sonic and Knuckles saying that. But...
Like one.
Yeah. But I can't remember what it was. Well, look at
this does not seem to be working!
Whoa. Did you see Rouge go there? Just sort of went, way! On the fly, Rouge.
No, this is the speed route.
Oh, okay.
Somehow. It's different. That's something that's different about this.
I guess. Not climb very well.
Any time now. Level up. Wee. What? Ha! 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 Ha!
Get Omega to turn us into fireballs. As fireballs, I find the experience a little bit warm. You can read all about this and more in my biography.
I'm a fireball.
I'm a fireball. Yeah.
No, Rocket's a little
free. I was trying to think of a decent pun involving Shadow, but you know, actually, because there's no decent puns involving Shadow. It'd be
there's
like,
no decent puns, full stop, basically.
Okay. But it'd be like, just like, always in Shadow, or out of the Shadow, or resurrecting the Shadow. I don't know. Or that dark bit under your ass. You're looking, you're so cute, you're asleep. Oh, don't wait.
Wait, okay. Don't find those guys. Try going up there. I'll take it from here. Oh, how did he not get like
yeah.
That? Oh, but just get up there. Get up there. Okay.
And now time for the Rollin' Rock again. Coming this way. Well, at least I don't. They don't ask too many, as many questions, do they? This team. It's not like, oh, what's the deal? Yeah, what's the deal with that big rock? Oh, and why is it following us? Okay, well. Just got a little more interesting. Okay, some dialogue then. Also, those things are look how they look way more cliffy than I remember. They're like just sort of like
minus gravity to take them. That's not how jumping works. Unless that is what boost fans actually do.
Yeah, like, well, yeah, it can be.
Gravity
yeah.
Field.
Yeah. I do wonder why they pick such a lo-fi sort of like hit noise for that. It's like
see again. It's crap.
That is what it stands for. Boodle-a-ding. There we go. Oh, it's the same boss as well.
Yeah.
Oh man. Playing games with my army. It must be quite convenient for Eggman, right? Because, other than the fact he's now got to have, like, several of these boss machines, if we're to believe the stories all play out concurrently.
Yeah.
But, like, the thing is, like, he was here, he's probably here just, like, 2 seconds ago, just being all like, oh, well, like, I just...
He ejects out of one acorn after Sonic Team destroy it, and then gets to the new one, and it's like, oh, shit, this one's gonna get fucked down.
There's another team coming. Oh, I better go deal with them then.
Yeah, that's what we want. Just jump up into it.
Probably where we want.
Here
you guys.
Surprisingly effective.
I can't see nothing. I'm gonna attack you right in the pan.
Make him real slow, right? Well,
no.
If only logic.
They're not gone, they're just a bit smoky.
Well, blowing back, do you think? Is that all you got? I don't want to fight these guys. Fight this guy's position.
Look at the Omega Rouge Ball of Doom. Wait, no, Rouge is just...
Rouge is dead.
Yeah. For some reason, Omega's purple right now.
Nope.
Okay.
Mash the button.
Actually, what is...
Good job.
We've got a bit of a camera invasion going on. Don't underestimate me, Doctor. Donut.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Donut.
So, that Eggman is behind all of this.
Whatever it takes, he's mine. Any objections?
Negative.
Generic revenge for nothing.
Yeah, well, what's Rouge actually got against Eggman? I thought she just wanted to steal some stuff.
Well, it's just like she broke into the base looking for something. secret treasure, supposedly, and then she finds Shadow and all this shit, and it's like, well, what now?
I don't fully understand what's going on.
Nope.
Let's get moving.
Look like we'll be able to move. Let's move.
Yeah.
Pew. Those machines are sucking the energy off the rope.
That's kind of ironic, isn't it? That Rouge is complaining about an energy thief.
Oh, I think that was the idea.
I bet you it wasn't. Unless there's some kind of like, what's the, is there some kind of, I don't know, did they have thief beef against things? Like, so she's, I guess, a cat burglar or bat burglar. So maybe she doesn't like other forms of thievery? Like, I don't know, she probably looks quite down on internet hackery. Like, oh no, you're one of those. I've got hacker bee.
Oh, here comes the fun parts as well, where it's like, try not to fall off the loops.
Oh god.
Okay,
that's a window you can just pass through.
Apparently.
High tech.
Kill him.
Be quite a dangerous thing, isn't it, in the future, where it's like, hey, these windows, they look like windows, but you can actually pass right through them. They're not as solid as you think. Just
Well, honestly, how many times a day do you try and jump through a window? Not that often.
It'd be nice for like the breeze, right? Like you have your window closed, but you can still get the breeze.
Sure, yes.
That would be awesome, especially right now.
Yeah, that would be awesome right now. Well, they would have to stop sound as well.
Yeah.
For our purposes.
Oh, yeah, but I guess the breeze is sound.
Let's go.
Yeah, technically. Yeah, it would only really work with large objects,
well,
I suppose.
Yeah.
Any kind of like field like that, if you wanted to make it soundproof, it would probably only work with large objects, right? But they would have to somehow pierce this rubber field. Nope.
Not the right move at all.
Annihilate. It's also not the right move.
Annihilate.
I think they're quite
hardy
to bolt.
Level up!
Dude. I auditioned for the Muppets but didn't get in! So now I'm voicing Rouge! I'm a Mickey Mouse extra!
Yeah, apparently.
Fire. No.
Someone took one of the rebound. Wait, hang on a minute.
There's a key!
No, we still have to do this.
Oh boy.
No, his tornado is slightly black.
So I'm still. So I still haven't seen the one of those tornado jumps that I thought was totally broken on the GameCube.
Yes.
Like I still haven't seen the one that is triggering my memory of it.
No.
Like, there's one in particular, and it's on one of these this or
the
next stage.
Farm.
Yeah.
Sitting on a button.
Open the lava door.
Looks like this one's for me.
Delicious hole.
You know, look at that hard metal rod. And I think.
Wait, oh. Well.
Yeah, we're in trouble now.
Yep.
I'm not 100% sure what a robot would refer to it as grinding. I don't think the robot's street enough.
Or minus gravity.
Come on. Well, yeah, what would it be? It'd be like low friction traversal or something. You know, I wonder if there's a chance they patched the PC version, like, after the GameCube. Like, so this isn't, like...
So what, maybe they changed the level geometry?
Yeah, maybe they fixed it.
You went to be doing, you went into the thing. Stop eating that goddamn bumper! 5 extra rings, though. Totally worthwhile. Where am I even going?
Well, we made it through the checkpoint risk. Annihilate charge fire.
Oh, slow moving glowing ring balls.
Glowing ring balls.
Then
Hexaco. Or Hexaeco. Hexaeco! Oh, wait, there's some floor toasters. There's like a park down there in Oregon.
Well, there's a generic
park
city,
texture. Yeah.
City. Like, aerial photo.
Yeah, I guess. So I'm sort of surprised it's there and wasn't just, like, just disappearing into fog.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, this sort of future city setting should be cool. Right? You know, the sort of hex grid stuff and then you got this weird-ass old style massive building to the right. Like, look at that. It's like some kind of Victorian mansion, just really tall.
Like, it's all a key.
It's hovering.
Somewhere over there.
It's hovering above one of the rings.
I'm not going to even waste time with that. Like, if we can get it, it'd be convenient. Because, you know, I think at some point we might actually have to get all these animals.
No. No. It's just not worth it. No.
But we have to get to the final story.
Do we not just unlock the final story?
Well, that's what I was suggesting last time we played this, where it's like, do you just get it, or is there, like...
Is there more to it?
Or is do you actually have to get the animals? Because, you know, you have to be supersonic in the final thing.
Of course.
And therefore you need the emeralds.
I hope there are super versions of all 9 characters.
Yeah,
or 12
absolutely
characters.
It's not going to be.
Because I don't think we've ever seen Super Cream.
I think
sounded way...
That sounded one of the GBA games that's got...
That caught me surprised. I knew that sounded dumb in my head, but then when I said it out loud, Super Cream is so much better.
You want to see Super Charmy?
I'm Super Charmy. He just turns very yellow and glowing and then just has a top hat.
Yes.
Which is what I say. These robots are mighty devilish. Let's see if we can class up the place.
Oh, come on. I went to all that effort to wait for those robots to be in the right place.
Oh,
here comes the death ramp.
Was it this one?
It's one of the ones.
Yeah,
like
it's
that.
One of them. There was an alternative route there, wasn't there, through the rings?
Yeah, I don't know. It seems like this is like there's more alternate routes from.
Maybe. Yeah, I'm not sure I remember those rings being there. Maybe there's more of these here. I don't know. Well, that fire doesn't really work when it's like less than a centimeter away from them. Thundershoot!
It's also called Thundershoot for Roots, apparently.
Anytime now. I guess it explains why it didn't really make much sense as being a tail power, yeah. Not that it really makes much sense for Rouge either, it's like, she's not exactly thunderous.
Yeah.
Unless we're talking about her thighs. Hi-ho!
No,
I don't think any Sonic character really has a thigh.
I guess I'm up. Wait, no,
They just have, it's just nothing but foot. All of their muscle is in their foot.
Yes.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa. And the hands. Incredibly muscular hands.
No. Yeah, maybe there's just like slightly more platforming elements.
Yeah, I don't remember there being quite so much of that. Wait, there's a random pole over
there. Is there a pole in the room?
Whoa.
Totally worthwhile.
Just sideways formation. Which formation is sideways formation?
All of them. Well, I guess
any of them. Not the ones. Yes.
The other two that aren't Rouge.
Good. The pole.
But first, you gotta hit a switch to make the pole go up.
This one's for me. Yeah.
Mm. Pew pew.
Come on.
Pew pew.
That was necessary.
And I think one's alive. Are you saying witless?
No,
worthless. Doesn't sound like worthless.
Come on.
Natural.
Natural. Suddenly Shadow's got the charm bracelet. Just sort of was.
No, okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait, hang on. Can you just, yeah, can you just skip this whole thing if you just precisely like. No! And you can't fly after you've gone through these. Wait.
The impossible camera angles will do. Oh, wait, wait. Now what do we do? Oh, there's something to do.
So yeah, I wouldn't have even said this was harder.
It's just a little different, yeah.
Oh, this is the real death one, right?
I still had those rings there, though.
Yeah.
No, that, well...
That was the one we fell off several times. I remember having to go up that goddamn tower. Okay. Oh, okay. Now we're doing this again, aren't we?
It's giving us a proper camera angle for it this time.
Not gonna make it. This is real risky. I don't know why I'm doing this route. Flying over the infinite death pits.
The mysterious hexagonal death pits.
I'm not even gonna blow it out of the back. Wait, there's balloon over there. Come on, what did you do now? Okay. Whoa, camera. Oh yes. Well, there's a lot more fireballs.
See, okay, so these fireballs are dangerous, but the ones that Shadow becomes and writes about in his memoirs.
Yes, please.
I am the fireball. Cuckoo, cuckoo. Wait.
You can punch them. Get those fireballs out of the way by punching them.
Yeah. That's how fire works. Well, it seems like your rockets or whatever. Is it Mandovich just your level 3 power, but they can just take out those.
Yeah.
With gold shields, no problem.
Obviously.
Always speed. No, dear. That actually looked worse than us. Maybe we thought it was going to be. God, there's a lot of stuff here.
That's no good. Shit, is there a floor?
There's a floor.
Oh my gosh, here we go. Just put us back up there.
It's a ball of fireballs.
What's the shield got here?
And a life! Get more lives! Hey, last one yet?
No, because this has been weirdly easy. Oh wait, you have to transfer between...
Wait, can you?
Yeah, because it's like light speed routes.
Oh, I see. You don't have to. Speed run.
Yeah, it's like the. It's way better. No, 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 no. Maybe we've been missing things about this being upgraded.
Yeah. Maybe everyone just says, oh, there's more fireballs, therefore it's harder. I don't know. It does seem just to be a bit of a remake.
I do seem to still...
Then again, we have played, like, the entire Sonic campaign, well, at this point, it's been like, is this just easy to play? I mean, there's a lot of bad guys there, right? But then you can just throw, like, one yellow ball of doom and get most of them.
Yeah. I'm still fairly confident that Team Rose is easy,
though. Okay. See, I want the weird-ass character-specific levels. That's all I want from a Sonic Adventure game.
It's not a Sonic Adventure game,
but, you know. Where's my big the cat? Where's my fishing?
Oh, here we go, it's time for
the... I was about to actually big the cat's in this game, I don't know why I took that. But where's my fishing?
He's definitely in here, but you don't want any fishing.
Emergency alert! Use the outdoor stairs to evacuate!
Use the outdoor stairs? If only, that would be much easier.
This is a drop for Shadow!
Well, yeah, this is getting a bit more risky. Like actual platforming.
I can't hear you.
No,
I'm really
can't
sorry.
Hear him. Don't really bring anyone's side. Oh shit! Fuck, that was close.
Five, four, three,
two, one.
Hey
guys.
Oh no!
Shit.
Oh no!
Still good. Oh, kill the damn thing! Target!
Run down time!
Still good.
Alright!
You didn't want to sit in Omega's other hand, Gamma? I mean, Shadow? Well, I'm sure Gamma would sit in Omega's hand.
Not see? This is all see.
Standard. Probably need some time bonus to get anything more than a C.
Man, who are those creeps over there?
Oh no! Introductions.
What's up, SBO? And you are...
Just what do you think you're doing here?
Who's this broad?
Our client's adversary, perhaps.
You mean the bad guys?
You guys don't fool me. I know what you're after. Better stay out of my way.
Well, we don't know what you're after.
No.
So.
Well, I know what's going on. Really, I do. Totally.
Step back. Let us get the talk.
Oh, okay, look, there's Rouge saying she'll find that guy's trailer, even though that seemed to be what she was going for was from Shadow.
What was that noise? And yeah, I need to hear that clearer. That was brilliant.
Force all three of them out of this field to win.
I can't see what ones are
there. Roar!
Dying for
God's sake.
Oh, there we go. Oh, they win at once.
Casual.
We've got no time to lose. Oh, except, you know, give me a minute. You should I need to wave to my... You live. I need to wave to the invisible person.
Never mind.
They definitely had a strict time limit to everything, didn't they? At all times.
Cool city.
Why would Shadow say that? Yeah, I'm just nothing to do. Shadow doesn't express emotions such as taste.
Oh, here we go. This is where things get shitty just out of the controls of the game, because of the actual.
Oh man, look at just. I mean, I don't have to even be playing this to see how janky it controls. I mean, look at it. It just moves like jank. Why are you still going vertical?
I don't know. Very helpful though. All you need is just glitch the physics.
Yeah.
That's how you win. This looks incredibly precarious.
What? Oh, there is our platforms below, just in case.
Good. They aren't quite as difficult to hit, is he?
Natural!
Nope.
There's a little bit of reflection there as well. Classy!
Grab the damn thing. Grab it. Grab it.
Danger! Danger, Will Robinson!
Will Robinson!
Will Robinson! Danger, Wobbuffet!
Hooray! Hooray! I got 1,000 points! Much.
Ooh, what are we gonna win? Rings. Some rings.
Go up or down?
It's
like up.
There's these ramps.
There's arrows at the top. It seems to suggest I need to get out of here.
Yeah.
Is this helpful or not?
More cool. Yeah.
Bam.
I do still like that classic bam noise.
Didn't they get up there? No. There's just robots on the table.
Just hanging out. Robots like flashy light. Oh,
God damn it. No, there's not even a flip on that
side. No, they're right under the...
Middle,
yeah. Nope. Well, we'll go this other way then. Time for some squeezy dice.
Squeezy dice? Good job, Chad.
No, is it just throwing us back into the machine?
Sure is. Focus on getting out of here. No, good job.
Good job. I wonder if you can land in, like, skank it and land in that, over that walkway there.
I bet you probably can. It's a terrible thing.
Whoa!
Okay, let's just keep doing this.
I can see why we stopped after this level last time.
Yep.
Patience really does wear thin. And I'm not even playing the damn thing.
Cheese it,
get
it up there.
Bam, bam. Oh, there. Maybe you can get in those.
That will help.
Oh well, you got a hit on that thing, we need to get a hit on. Oh no.
Whoa. I'm just gonna say that every time.
Yep. Kids don't know how fruit machines work.
That's probably actually true. We need to explain how slot machines work to underage children.
Japan's all about that gambling.
It's not particularly cheap, no idea what's going on.
Japan is nothing at all about that gamble, apart from in a few specific cases. Actually, maybe they are all about that gamble because they can't gamble. Like, sort of.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
No, neither do I, really.
No.
No. Oh,
let's get around. It's fine. No.
I don't know, I thought actual money gambling in Japan was like limited to a few things.
Well yeah, that's why like, Pachinko exists, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like you buy the balls. And you just happen to be able to trade the balls in a completely separate establishment. Sometime later.
But then the best way
to launder money.
But then why are they obsessed with like I know it's a Sonic thing, maybe it's not a Japan thing, but like casino levels and are casinos officially sanctioned gambling in Japan, or is it? Or do they just really like the idea of Vegas?
Well, you know, bright lights and stuff help for a psycho, I suppose.
Yeah,
it looks fancy.
Well, it means you can make it look a little bit fancy without actually having to do any effect.
Sure.
You can just make colour.
Oh, I'm these flippers.
Yeah. Whoop, whoop.
That worked. Okay, one more hit on that side.
Well, they keep me charging.
Do they?
Yeah, noticed.
I'm pretty sure it was green to start with, then they turn yellow, and then they turn red, right?
No, because it's gone yellow again, look.
Oh, damn it. Well, maybe I can just glitch the physics and skip them. Distinctly possible. That one. You get long rings. Oh, wait,
just get up the sneaky back route. Finally. Oh, I was about to say, like, maybe there's gonna be an instant death right there.
Yeah, but I was thinking about it.
That guy's just sort of standing there.
Oh, wow, thanks. Eggman robots must be eliminated.
Annihilation. No, it's only something.
Whack!
Worthless consumer models.
He's more like.
Yeah. Wait, get out, leave the table!
I'll take it from here! No, I think I made a mistake. No, that's fine.
No,
I just missed. Where we go now?
To the right, apparently. Good. Shadow's not nearly dark enough.
No.
He's actually quite into all this. He doesn't know why, but he's into
it. No, he's just like, I woke up out of a tank and suddenly looks like an adventure.
Well, I mean, maybe the amnesia effect is okay for him not being dark. He doesn't know why, what he's got to be dark about.
But he doesn't know shit, like.
Yeah, but he's got nothing to be sad about. No Maria to save.
Well, she wasn't able to be able to save before.
Well, no. I guess she's got. Well, she's got no dead person to rope her down. There we go. How about that? Well, he still does, but he doesn't know it.
Yeah.
Who would have thought what would have been through where?
That was a very generic comment about that secret. Who would have thought it would be there?
Ooh, a wiggly line.
I want an Omega level.
Just watch this.
Damn, there goes the key.
Two.
It's a weirdly actual pinball view suddenly.
That's kind of neat. This level does seem actually quite different. I don't remember any of this, like, being quite like this.
No. Something's like a slot machine. I don't actually get out that top
level. I don't know if you can. This is, that's incredibly difficult to actually get him.
Let
me
in.
What? What? Man, the speedrun of this must have some pretty hilarious things he can do.
Well, the thing is, though, like, it's so terrible that, like...
I've got the other one still going.
Yeah, I know. Like, I think a speedrun of this would just be like, you would actually see anything. You'd just be skimming so much of the actual everything.
You'd probably just find somewhere
and jump.
Just
out of the level and then the level would just...
Whoa!
I hope I'm gonna land on something!
That was the best possible result.
Yep, that got us out of there all real fast.
And we never figured out how to get up there before, did we? At that laser gate.
No, we never did.
Into the VIP rooms.
Yeah,
we keep going. Looking at this end. Unless you've got to do something on those pinball tables.
Well,
good to know.
Access denied. Mystery. Wait, unless it's down here.
Eradicate. No, there's absolutely nothing down there. I was gonna say, for a casino, there's a lot of wasted gambling space.
The gambling is giant, though.
Yes. Is there some kind of extra race we're not aware of on this?
Do you think that's where that room leads to, that VIP table, because there's a light dash rings up above there?
Yeah, probably.
So I was gonna say, probably not worth it even if we could work out. Yep. Do you want more pinball?
Depends if you can win lives. Yeah, so maybe that's the only thing it can really offer.
Yeah, I guess.
Worthless consumer models. Good. We're supposed to go down. Maybe. Doesn't seem to be anything up here. Just pretty much behind the buzzers. Bumper things. Star bumpers. Stumpers.
Stumper bumpers.
The stumper bumpers. The bum stumpers. Hitbox.
That would suck if you made it all the way there at the game. You were just like, oh, I hit once.
Mission completed.
How long did that take? That felt like a lifetime.
12 minutes.
We got another one in us, or are we calling it there?
I think it's best to stop on the mid-level so we don't transition into a boss.
I guess, yeah. Well, thank you for joining us for much of the same.
But much quicker.
Yeah, a little bit quicker.
Zero deaths.
Yeah, zero deaths. Of Sonic Heroes, we'll be continuing with Team Dark's 14 Lives of Misery.
34%, so yep, that looks like about the same length.
Oh, man. That's more disappointing than I was expecting.
We know what's up, though. It'll be well easy. We'll just learn through it.
Although I'm now slightly dreading how they, now that we know there are minor remixes, how they could have remixed the fortress.
Can't be that much different.
Are there buttons that self-destruct still?
Yeah.
Why did it self-destruct?
Are we going to hear all the hilarious lies that they come up with for those situations? Without self-destruct buttons?
I probably just won't care, right? I'll just press that button. That worked, huh?
Okay.
Social stuff is appearing on screen like this. Do all those things that Eggman decrees we should do by getting your egg login. I can't roll with this analogy parallel.
No.
Help me out here. Help me out here. Egg roll. What would Eggman's social network be? It would be Egger. Just Egger. Egg with a little R.
Yeah.
Like Egger.
Egger.
Sign to Egger and follow, swipe left for all the robots you think are hot. do those things. I'm sure you'll get a very interesting time out of it. Thank you for joining us. What's coming up next? More Sonic Heroes?
No, not two videos in a row.
There will be more videos. You better watch them.
Yep.
You better.
You better.
And we'll come back to this.
Yep.
You better. You're probably better off not watching that.
Let's say that.
We're better off not filming it, but you know, we're going to anyway.
Thank you!
What? Wait, 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 wait.